happening here. We're lacing up our sneakers for a very festive holiday road race. The fourth annual Santa Run in New Bedford is just weeks away, and this year, organizers will try to break the record with 14,000 Santas taking part. Here now to tell us all about it is Jeff Smith. Good morning.
Good morning, Michaela.
Welcome back. I know we've had you on in the past multiple times, in particular for this race. So tell us what's new this year.
Well, this year we've added a youth component. We've got six and under that is going to do 100 yards, mm-hmm. and there's no charge for those children. They'll get a hat,
great.
And they'll get a little handmade Santa mm-hmm. By one of the artisans from New Bedford. Okay. And the 7 to 12-year-olds are going to do half a mile, and there's a $10 charge for them, and they'll get a hat and the same medal.
That's great.
So it's pretty cute.
So you can really get the whole family involved. Now, if we are 12 and above, tell us about the 5K that we can take part in and how it's unique.
The 5K is a go as slow as you possibly can go type of race. Mm-hmm. We encourage people to walk, to run, stay together as a family, as a group, and to enjoy the moment. It's the way I run now. Enjoy the moment, go slow, and have fun.
Mm-hmm. Because you're an experienced runner yourself. We know you've won multiple Boston marathons and things like that, but I'm sure it's important for you to do races like this, and anyone at any level can take part.
Anybody can take part in this. You know, you can get out, and a lot of people have used it as an excuse to get out there, and they've continued to run after getting dressed up as Santa, so that's a positive. You know, I just want to see this grow and become, mm-hmm. it's my competition. You know, I'm a competitive type of guy, mm-hmm. and I love competition. I like to win.
Yeah, and which is why you want this title.
I want it to be the city with the most Santas. I want to beat Liverpool, England, my hometown. and, you know, I think with everybody out there, mm-hmm. we can take ownership. We can make it happen in New Bedford. And it can happen. You just gotta believe and dream.
Just like Santa himself. This is such a fun race. I've taken part in the past. No Santa suit required, though. You don't need that in order to sign up, right?
Nope, we provide the Santa suits, guys. We've got thousands and thousands of Santa suits. Mm-hmm. They're already ordered, they're already on the way. Santa's bringing them.
But what we can bring to the race is a donation, right?
Yes, we've got a couple of charities that we're working with. Mm-hmm. One of them is Gifts to Give, and we're asking people to bring toys, clothing, good clothing, mm-hmm. New socks.
So many people are in need this time of year.
And it's a fantastic organization. We're working with the New Bedford Cultural Society mm-hmm. to try and redevelop downtown.
It's already in the works.
And,
it's really
it's a
thriving
beautiful. I mean,
there.
If you want to go and experience a Dickens type of environment, mm-hmm. come down to New Bedford and just walk around in the evening through the Christmas break. It's unbelievable.
That's great.
The city is decorated in holly, all the light stands are decorated. It's an incredible place to go.
And you can run through it too on December 14th. Jeff, thank you so much. Coming in. Make sure you sign up. If you'd like to suit up and take part in the Santa Run in New Bedford next month, head on over to our website for more event details.